White Wolf 35, you will be avenged.
We're going to avenge White Wolf 35.
You might want to fast travel there because that's 1,400 feet.
Do you think so?
Yeah. Unless there's a Caragor nearby.
I'm just gonna go. Wait. Here it is. Yeah. Okay. Boop.
Boop. Boop. Yeah.
Yeah. Here's an idea. Here's
the
idea.
I can't believe Snagog made it to War Chief. It's like the Rat Bag fulfillment story.
I know.
Because Rat Bag was a weak piece of shit. Snagog can at least handle his own shit.
Yeah, I feel better about losing Rat Bag now. I thought I took this dude.
Well, they shift, like, you took one-on-one shift.
Yeah.
But they swap shifts.
Yeah, I guess so.
Like, one can't be up there permanently. Is there a fucking captain nearby?
Let's find out.
Go into your Wraith view real quick. Because I could have sworn I saw somebody that was like solid red, like right below you.
Oh, sure enough. Luga, the messenger. I don't know anything about him.
Yeah.
Do we want to go ahead and take care of this guy before we do the vendetta?
What if the vendetta's against this guy? Well then, two birds, one stone.
You want to see if he's... See how he feels about stealth kills?
Let's see how he feels about stealth kills.
All right, stealth kill. Nope. He's invulnerable to stealth.
He's invulnerable to stealth.
Curses! Oh, and he's a backupper. He's a backer up. Wait. Okay.
Oh, you wanted that guy to sound the alarm?
No.
Well, he's going to now.
No, he won't. Because he's dead.
He is very dead. Oh, now you get to say your thing.
Yeah.
Sooner or later, I'm going to kill you. Why delay the inevitable? Dude, you are about to die.
Oh, yeah. Like, you're not going to live much longer.
Yeah. Like, you're not even going to get a good life of branding now.
Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Take care of a couple of them dudes.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Give me your head. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Where are you going to retreat to, Mr. Yeah. Bloody Face?
Mr. Blood, is that blood or sweat?
It could be either.
Mixture.
You know what he's getting? Come here.
I have your boss.
Come here.
Nobody come near me.
Come here. Oh, wrong direction?
Come on, Talion. You're so good at this part.
Yeah, this is what you're good at, Talion.
Bye. Whoa!
Is he actually like off the no?
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes. Okay.
it just chose to freeze in that perfect moment. It wasn't the guy that you were supposed to kill because that vendetta mission's still very much available to
yep.
you. You know, sometimes I just get distracted.
Sometimes you just gotta throw a dude off a cliff. Like,
yeah.
You know, just to make yourself feel better.
Well, to be fair, you threw a dude off a bridge that time. That was not a cliff.
You're right.
I hate to be that guy. I hate to be the stickler.
I know. This is against another Thunderhead.
His power is two. His power is two.
I kind of want to see if I can learn more about this guy. All right. Okay, just so, like, I can see
okay.
what kind of, like, goofy
You gotta stay inside the green area.
Yeah.
Are there any worms in this area? Like, yeah, I kind of want to learn, like, what the fuck's this dude about.
That's what I'm looking for.
Okay, right. I'll keep my eyes out for some.
All right. Yeah. Let's see if there are any worms over here.
I don't see any.
I'm sure there will be some.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hold on. Go... Yeah, right up over there. See?
Yep, I see him. Mm-hmm. I see him. Maybe I can actually see him from over here. I think I can.
No. But if you got up higher, you could, because you see I was in an archer nest.
He is in an archer nest.
Let's see how much... Because, like I said, I didn't even know they would promote captains if they were at a fucking... Yeah, you can see him now.
Can I?
Yeah.
Where's he at? Oh, sure can.
Remember not to kill.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to... Just gonna
I remember you have to grab him in order to interrogate him.
Alright. Dominate, I guess.
Yep.
And gain intel. Alright, tell me about this useless piece of shit that I'm trying to... Is it this guy? No.
Yeah.
Where's the dude? Is that him? No. Is this him over here? No.
No. Up.
Flesh render? Is that... Where's he at?
Is he already dead?
I mean, maybe because it's a vendetta?
I don't know. Oh, because it's a vendetta, he may not be part of your army.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, okay, I see what you're saying now. Well, then, send a death threat to somebody at the very least. Oh, no, I think you control too many people to send a death threat.
I do, that's true.
Like, it wouldn't do you much good. All right,
I guess let's find him and just fucking kill him. Is he over here somewhere, probably?
Oh, no, try clicking R, see if you can...
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Okay, I can see what he's all about.
Yeah.
He's vulnerable to combat finishers and stealth finishers, and he's clumsy.
Vulnerable to mounted beast, fear of burning.
He hates Morgai flies.
Intimidated, but he does give no chance. So he's got one redeeming factor.
Well, so he gives no chance, and he's not going to get a chance either.
So, murder this man.
Why am I not grabbing? Climb the shit. Yeah. Okay. Hey, guess what?
Hey, buddy. Welcome to the army.
Hey, guess what?
Welcome to the winning side.
Is that my guy right there? Guess what I'm gonna do? First, I'm gonna whoosh. Just cause it's cool.
Just cause it's super cool. Do you feel that?
Can you feel it, Captain Compost?
Oh, there we go. He's getting closer now. Right.
Hey, guess what?
You are dead.
You're fucking dead. Mission complete.
Mission complete. Now all your dudes that were surrounding you, that are no doubt much stronger than you are. Boom.
Why is that dude like blue fire?
He's not blue fire, he was stunned.
No.
And then you lit him on fire.
Oh, that's cool.
So it was just a combination of both of those things.
That's neat.
Mm-hmm. Well, somebody's going to sound the alarm.
I can live with that. Mm-hmm. Wow. Did my punch get more powerful?
Yeah, don't you remember you bought that thing that made it more powerful? You bought that...
Well, I bought a thing that like gave it like a cone of range.
Yeah.
I can always do with more archers.
Yeah.
Because that does mean that, like, at any given point, that, like, I'll have a random archer that's mine spawn in a place that I'm at.
Yeah. You know, when shift changes.
You climbing the ladder? Is that what you're doing, buddy? Y'all climbing some ladders?
Hi! How's that ladder climbing going for you?
How's that ladder climbing? And he's just getting, like, rained with bodies.
Guy does not care at all. Oh, that guy had a cool sword, though.
He did. Okay. I love when that happens when I didn't even want it to. Mm-hmm.
I got hit with a big fat guy. Boom! Yeah!
Not what I meant to do. All right. Well, I mean, this is resolved, so I can get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I'm getting distracted again, just like fucking around. Can't climb that wall for some goddamn reason. Sure, I'll take it.
Gotta go over there to the left and then cross over that way. Yeah. And now you're on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah. I'm in Cobb Gwynoth Bluff.
Mm-hmm.
Bane of Shadow. I still haven't done like hardly any of those.
No, you've done almost none of those missions. We're in the bushes.
Hey, guess what?
Shh! It's an explosion.
Sorry.
I'm the worst general.
Sorry.
About that. We don't have health insurance, so...
Why do I keep, like, auto-targeting my own dudes?
Because you hate them.
Apparently.
Like, you legit just hate them.
Yeah, like, see that, like, wave, that, like, cone?
Yeah.
It definitely makes it more powerful.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just gotta shoot a dude in the head.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I wish there was a way, like, after you shoot them in the head while the arrow's still there, if there was a way you could, like, pick it up as elf shot.
That would be kinda cool.
That would be kinda broken, actually.
A little bit. Mm-hmm. Alright, tell you what, I have an idea.
Yeah?
We're gonna go here.
Yeah? Just, like,
Like, let's advance time, like, 5 or 6 times.
Okay.
Let's do it, like...
fill out the whole thing.
Yeah, like, let's do that. Let's do all that. Right. Advance time.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what happens. Alright, Ranger Killer had a beast hunt.
Very nice.
Nice. Push Crimp had a recruitment.
Yeah.
He's got some new friends now.
Can't get any more powerful
though. Tar's Iron Arm. He got some new bros.
Yeah,
got that's some good bros. For him.
Head Chopper. Got promoted.
Moving up in the world.
Yeah,
gained 3 power. Nice.
And
good
for
him.
Got promoted. Way to go.
Kothug. He's not mine, but like I'm proud
good
of
on him.
I'm sure he worked hard. I'm sure he worked hard for
yeah.
it. Unknown Uruk.
Unknown. Oh, which means you don't control him.
Yeah.
Oh, another unknown.
Another unknown promoted to captain.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I love how their corpses stay there.
Yeah. Will those slots get filled eventually?
Yeah, I think so.
Is that a thing that happens?
Yeah.
All right, let's wrong button. Yeah.
Advance it again?
Yeah, let's advance it again. Let's see what happens. They're going to go like a few days without seeing me. They're feeling good.
Yeah, they're feeling real good.
They're having a good time.
Yeah, look, he had
Thunderhead
a beast
had
hunt.
A beast hunt. Nice.
Doing
okay.
great.
Oh.
Oh, he's got a duel versus.
These two, yeah.
Okay, let's see who's going to win.
Let's see who wins.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Way to go, Flesh Renderer. All right. He renders the flesh.
Borgu the Small, moving up. Yeah.
Moving on up in the world. That's the random, like, little archer you branded at one time.
Yeah.
He's moving up to such degrees.
Yeah.
All right.
I think what happened was I branded him, and he killed a captain that I was hunting.
Yeah.
All right. We're getting all kinds of randos.
Yeah.
I like this.
Oh, I think that guy has a rivalry with the Flesh Renderer.
Yeah.
Wow, everybody wants to fucking take on the Flesh Renderer
right
now. Yeah,
like maybe he's done something that's like fucked up. Like,
I don't know. Select him.
Let's see. Emboldened with his recent victory and looking to pick a fight.
Oh, so he's looking to duel the other guy.
Oh, so he's just picking on the little guys. That's what he's doing.
He's just like, you know what? I'll duel some people.
All right.
Do you want to go to the duel and like kind of even the odds a little bit?
All right, yeah, we can do that.
All right, I think
we can do that. That sounds like fun.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to this duel.
Yeah.
It's up there. Selected? Yeah. Okay. And it is over there.
I think you might want to fast travel to it, though.
Definitely.
Because it's pretty
high
up there.
No, it's not. It's this one right here.
No, it's not that one.
Are you sure? No, that's Ratlug.
Yeah. Left.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yeah. You see the little brackets you got around
all
it?
All kinds of new stuff.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to have to go there, so we're going to here.
Yep.
Oops. Select that,
and then
fast travel
to
here.
That. Yep.
I'm getting hungry again.
You getting hungry again?
I am.
Getting a touch of the hungs?
Yeah, we went to Taco Bell earlier.
Touch of the hungs is the name of my porno, but...
I like it.
Yeah.
We went to Taco Bell earlier, and I ordered a guacarito.
Yeah.
And they don't know what that is at Taco Bell, turns out, because I made it
that's
up.
That's just that's somebody dropped a torch. That's not a explosive bit.
Oh, so it is.
Yeah.
Oh, what have I done?
This might have been a touch of a mistake.
Perhaps I was a bit rash in this decision to drop
I would get
down.
That, that berserker.
Yep. Hey, remember when all your friends died at the same time?
Yep.
And then I took your mind?
Go ahead and get, brand him again, though, or drain him again, because you need full arrows.
When you start a mission, you automatically start with full arrows.
Well, nevertheless, I wanted that guy to understand who his boss.
You know what? Good point.
Yeah.
Good point. Hey.
Now that's a fire.
Now that's what I really wanted to do.
Yeah.
And I know we say it all the time, but I love how when you do that, it doesn't really seem to get anyone's attention.
Yeah. Well, like, these guys are all yours anyway.
I know,
here.
But it's like no one seems to like give a shit because that apparently happens all the time.
You know how you've just been sitting around a campfire before and then it explodes?
It just randomly explodes.
Yeah.
I'm taking this archer though.
Yeah.
I'm apparently climbing really high in order to do so.
Whoa!
Yeah,
got him.
I'm actually thinking, like, crazy idea.
Yeah.
Do you mind if we stop at Taco Bell?
Yeah.
Like later?
Yeah,
I
don't want anything, but I mean, if you want, sure.
Yeah, because I'm kind of feeling another guacarito. Yeah, a guacarito is when you get a quesarito and you replace the nacho cheese with guacamole. I have you
right where I want you, worm. Huh. All right, so yeah.
All right.
Let's see what we can find about the other guy involved in this.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's see. What's his thing?
Power 12. All
okay.
right. He's rash. Apparently, that's all we know.
He's rash?
Yeah.
Oh, he's the rash. Okay.
He's the rash.
Okay. He might just have a rash.
Yeah.
And he's picking a fight on a dude that has, like, a lot of friends.
Yeah. Well, they both have a lot of friends. It's just, like, nobody can interfere right now while they're having their duel. Only you can interfere by letting loose that Caragor.
Yeah, but I don't want to accidentally kill the wrong one.
Okay, so you know who you want. So you want the flesh renderer to win?
Kinda.
Okay.
I mean, he's already proven himself to me. And I like that he picks on the little guy. It reminds me of myself.
that he just hates the little guy so much?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's see how he does. Does he have a ranged attack?
Yeah, he can throw his axes and shit.
Ooh. Ooh. Yep.
Oh, he got him.
Yep. Wow.
Solid. Way to go.
Okay. The duel All right. has been resolved.
They were on more equal footing,
yeah.
So.
Yeah, I guess it wasn't necessarily like picking on the little guy.
Yeah.
He was picking on a subordinate.
Yeah.
But not necessarily a little guy. All right, do we want to advance time again? Let's do it one more time.
One more time?
Yeah.
Diddly-doo, 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 diddly-doo.
All right, so Push Crimp had a recruitment.
Yeah, like, it seems like he's, like, recruited a shit ton of people now.
Kofug is promoting.
Oh, the last slot that's not controlled by you.
Yep.
That may change. Unknown captain. All right.
I mean, Kofug has really proven himself now. Like, yeah. Like, he's shown himself to be, like, a pretty dece orc.
Yeah.
And
pretty dece guy.
I kind of want to, like own his brain. Like, that's what I want to do.
Okay, well, he should be, like, right there by you.
He
right
is
now.
Already selected.
All right.
So, and he's like, down. He's south of me.
Mm-hmm.
Because since I advanced, oh, yeah, advanced, you advanced time, so I warped over here.
Yeah.
All right, where's he at? He's over.
That way.
He's over there. He may be actually closer to another. Yeah, he's closer to this one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, a lot closer to that one.
Yeah. All right.
Man, I can't believe you're hungry again. I gotta be perfectly honest with you.
I only had
about
like
that.
A small burrito. It was a small burrito.
Yeah, but that's all you wanted.
Yeah, because I wasn't very hungry at the time.
Mm.
But now I am.
Okay. Did you want to take your thing and ride around?
Nah, I think I'll do this by hand.
Okay.
The good old fashioned way.
With my feetsies, you know.
Oh, hey. But that's him.
Yep.
Hey, guess what? I'm going to take your brain. I'm going to steal it, and I'm going to
I think he's
it.
Alone, too.
Sure is.
So, this guy is feeling very good about himself. Or maybe he's just masturbating.
What
I don't know.
What do I know about this guy? Like, does he...
You know nothing about
I know
him.
Nothing? Do we want to find out if he can be, like, stealth-branded?
I mean, he's by himself right now. I don't think you're going to get much better opportunity than this right here.
I still want to find out if he can be stealth-branded.
Yeah.
Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Hey, no, come on. Come on. Like, select him. Come here. I'm up here. Look at me.
Yeah, look at me.
Stealth brand. Yep.
Yep.
It was as easy as that.
Nope.
No.
He cannot be stealth branded.
All right, so I tried, though. Like,
yeah.
So how you just funny gotta, would that have been?
Yeah. So you just got to do this the good old-fashioned punching way.
Yep. Punch. Okay, he's got a decent amount of health, though.
Yeah.
I'm liking that.
Yeah.
I like that the combat is like my appraisal of them. It's yeah. like, just to see how good they are in combat, if they're worth keeping.
Yeah.
All right, and
dominate. Suffer me now.
All right, you know what? I am going to gain intel, though.
Yeah. Because
there's a bunch of randos on the
Yeah, there's a bunch of randos on the field now.
I want to know about this guy who promoted to his old position.
Yeah.
Ugu slash face. He
slash
does have
face.
A lot of scars on his face.
He a lot of scars on his face.
And his arms. And probably yeah. the rest of him.
But he's
that
vulnerable
we can't
to
see.
Stealth finishers and vulnerable to mounted beasts and has a fear of Karagors.
I don't want this guy.
Yeah.
I want him to die.
Yeah.
Do we want to go ahead and take him now or. Yeah, let's take him now.
Okay.
Let's kill him now.
Okay.
We'll make this a long episode.
Yeah. You are dismissed.
You are dismissed.
Good okay. job.
Thank you for being a good orc.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Where is this guy?
Like literally right to the south of you.
Oh, so he is.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm just gonna go across the river.
Yeah.
Just check out this guy.
Just stealth finish the fuck out of this guy because this guy sucks.
Does that mean I can Wraith Flash kill him?
What do you mean Wraith Flash kill him?
Like I can do the can I do the Wraith Flash kill on him?
I don't know what you mean by the Wraith Flash kill.
You know how I can Wraith Flash?
Yeah, when you, like, punch the ground and then...
Oh, I was thinking of the Wraith port.
Shadow Strike.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Can I Shadow Strike him?
No, because that counts as a ranged attack, not a stealth attack.
That's right. But he's not immune to ranged.
He's not immune to ranged.
But he can't be killed instantly by a headshot.
Yeah.
Got it. Well, I know where he is now.
He's over there.
He's there. I do want this archer, though.
You can see him from there. Okay. Or you can climb up.
Or I can do whatever the hell I want to, David, because I'm an adult.
Yeah. And I don't say things fast enough for you to recognize them and react to them. I get it.
It's true. You don't.
Mm-hmm.
Got him.
I like this guy's quiver.
Yeah.
It seems like a good, like, family heirloom-ish, you know?
Yeah, it looks like he brought that with him.
Yeah.
Or maybe stole it from somebody he killed. Like, but somebody that meant a lot to him that he killed. Like, maybe they were friends and he was like, I hate to do this.
But, yeah, but this is a duel.
Orders are orders.
This is an orc duel.
Mm-hmm. Can I see him from here? I sure can. Can I blow him up from here?
Probably not blow him up.
Boom! Yep.
And then release a Caragor from there? Because he's afraid of Caragors?
And then teleport to his friend. Oh, I have no focus. Oh, he's faster than I thought he would be.
Well, he is retreating. And, you know, weak pieces of shit.
He's escaped.
Wow.
Wow.
This guy is... Okay, so... All right, so... Lickety splits on the quick
part. So now we know he's over here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll find him again, though.
Yeah, now it's a real hunting episode. Yeah. Like, now that this guy... Granted, it's like kind of like hunting a rat or a mouse, where it's just like they just scurry away.
Yeah. Oh, I was going to say, is that him? But no, it's not. It's not.
Maybe that's one of your bros.
Yeah. So I gotta go like that away.
Mm-hmm. Wow, cool roll.
Mm-hmm.
Like right, like no. Oh, I think he's right there, dude.
Hey, what's up, guys? I just want to like get hidden first before I try to find this. Mm-hmm. Nope.
Nope. Must be farther south.
Mm-hmm, that's what I'm thinking. I hate being hunted.
Yeah.
It's annoying to me.
Get behind him!
You know things.
You do know things.
Tell me what you know.
Yeah, I'd like to know things also. I love that all the orcs around there are yours.
Yep. And I'm hunting Ugu. Do I know everything about Ugu? I know everything about Ugu.
Oh, you do know everything?
Yeah. Let's learn about this rando.
Hey, rando.
Ratlug. It's another Ratlug.
And it's a drooler.
He's the drooler. And it's not well animated drool. I'm gonna be honest with you there. That does not look good.
No.
It doesn't
look like real drool at all.
No, it doesn't.
It's just so much, he hates his rival, the bone collector.
Oh, but Push Crimp is mine. He's my friend.
Not just that, I'm pretty sure he's a war chief, so how the fuck are you identifying him as your rival?
Sometimes you just gotta pop ahead.
Like, you gotta kill the bearer of the bad news, you know?
Yeah. The beast I'm hunting is nearby.
Yeah, but that doesn't count towards the guy you're hunting.
Yeah, I know. I think his head is like right there. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm not gonna shoot this guy. I'm just gonna like sneak up on him and like just take his brain.
Yeah.
Give me your brains.
Really, it's more like give me your arrows. Like, there's arrows in your soul, and I need them.
I'm turning his brains into arrows.
Mm-hmm.
Where is your boss? Give me your boss.
I mean, it's a pretty big area that he's hiding in right now.
Yeah, but you'd think he'd be like right the fuck here.
Mm-hmm. Well then, oh,
hello.
Yep, there we go.
There he is, and I am like in the middle of some dudes right now.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure you can just like run up real quick and just like run up a wall real quick.
They thought they saw me for just a second, but then they didn't. All right. How close am I to this guy?
Not too close.
He's not far enough away, or he's not close enough. Hey, all of your friends are gonna run away because I'm going to fucking destroy your body.
All kinds of brutalizing going on.
Gross.
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 All right, yeah, he's on the other side of that building. Not that wall, but the other building.
Yeah. Just like I said. I just wanted to be able to, like, pick off his bros first. Okay.
Well, he doesn't have to.
He has, like, a bro.
You didn't want to just stealth finish him?
I still can.
Yes, you can.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, dude. Come on.
I was holding too many buttons at once. Like, I really was.
I gotta kill you first, though.
Well, I mean, like, he's in my way.
Wow. You really, like, for a defensive move, that really fucked some people up.
I didn't think that I could do that.
You really aren't, bro. Wow, well done.
Thank you.
You are really getting a feel for this now.
Yeah, I remembered that this game was just mashing buttons.
Yeah.
I underestimated this time.
Nobody runs away from me.
Yeah.
And doesn't get at least an arrow in the head. Wow, he's taking some arrows.
Well, now he's kneeling down. Now he's at that point where you can run up and just kill him. Yep.
And I want to give him the same death that, like, an ordinary orc would have.
Yeah. Just pure beheading.
I'm not going to let him, like, beg for mercy. Yeah. He is... Who the fuck
do you think you are? You know what, kid? I like your spunk. I like your moxie.
Yeah. Why don't you join the ranks?
Yeah. I like that you saw me murder your captain and was like, I'm going to get a few shots in.
Yeah.
Way to go, buddy. Oh, man, I really hope your name's something like fucking Deadeye or some shit.
Yeah. I kind of want to, like... Nah.
I can't let that kind of insubordination stand.
All right. So, next time on Shaving a Haircut, we're probably going to do a little more fucking around.
Probably just a touch more. A squidgin more.
And then, like, on the next session that we record...
We'll beat the game.
But, like, I do just still want to, like, fuck around in this game. I'm having fun.
Yeah.
Like, with the...
It's so much fun with the Nemesis
system. The social
system.
Yeah. It's of, like, the way that they interact with each other and the way that I can interact with them. Like, it's just... It's cool. So, yeah. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Like, y'all... Yeah, like... Bye.